protect my pride. The good advice I always hated, but looking back, it made me greater. You always told me, forget the haters, just get my money, just get my weight up. Know when I'm lying, know when I'm crying. It's like you got it down to a science. Why am I trying? No, you ain't buying. I try to fight it back with defiance. You make me laugh, you make me hoarse from yelling at you and getting at you, picking up dishes, throwing them at you. Why are you speaking when no one asks you? Then you start dressing, and you start leaving, and I start crying, and I start screaming, the heavy breathing. But what's the reason? Always get the reaction you wanted. I'm actually fronting, I'm asking you something. Yo, answer this question. Class is in session, tired of letting passive aggression control my mind, capture my soul. Okay, you're right, just let it go. Okay, you got it, it's in the can. Before I played it, you knew my hand. You could turn a freak though to a goal. Nigga got the peephole to my soul. How do you, 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 how do you?